are very good players, and with a good coach coming in, he will be able to keep them fit and keep them tactically upright, roping a few players that we will need. Even when you see the crisis we went through last season and the way the team performed, it tells you that with good organization, good commitment, discipline, and unity, we'll be able to achieve a lot. So I believe that today is going to mark a turning point in the life of Accra as a whole. Once technically everything has been sorted out, a few months ago, the supporters front also went to sort out their differences and new supporters leadership were elected. It means that the supporters are now eager and very, very ready to assist the team in whatever way they can. The technical team are also doing the same. And we are expecting that financially, everything will go on so that religious, political, social, economically, we'll be able to inimically circumvent every hurdle and then cause a thematical refreshment to the gorgeous masculine and feminine homo sapiens of all our supporters. I believe that we are going to excruciate our aggressivity, pontificatiously reiterate our bracadocity, and discombobulate every yabious and gabiloquent oligarchy, so that in the end, the oak tree will continue to blossom and to blossom. It's time for us to really take our rightful position in Ghana soccer and African soccer. And that is just what we are going to do. So I believe the sky is going to be our limit. And we, through the eschatological divinity of the Lord, we shall inimically circumvent.
Amen. Thank you very much.